The heart is one of the most crucial organs of our bodies, and so it is placed in the safest area. It is placed inside our rib cage to provide protection against outside blows. Our hearts start beating while we're still in our mother's wombs, and they continue to beat 70 to 100 times a minute without ever stopping. They rest for only a half second between each beat, and the average heartbeat of a healthy person is 10,000 beats per day. Over the course of a lifetime, this adds up to 255 million heartbeats. Our hearts have four chambers, which help to pump oxygenated and deoxygenated blood to different areas of our bodies without mixing them with one another. All these chambers have their own valves, which open and close with every heartbeat. And with all these elements, our hearts display a perfect design. This perfect structure shows us that the heart was formed by a creator. And that creator was Allah, who is the Lord of all the worlds. Allah says in the Quran, "That is Allah, your Lord. There is no God but Him, the creator of everything. So worship Him. He is responsible for everything."